Things in iOS have changed a bit since my last video about installing fonts into Inkpad, so I thought it about time I did a refreshed version. Inkpad supports all cloud providers, including iCloud Drive, Google Drive, Microsoft OneDrive and Dropbox. You can export drawings for safekeeping or import artwork and fonts to spruce up your design. To import fonts, open the import menu, which is right here at the bottom left of my screen. The file browsing screen shows all available cloud locations. I'll open my fonts folder in iCloud Drive. To install only one font, you can tap on it to install it into Inkpad, which will return you to the gallery screen where you can head off and use your font. However, if you're like me, you'll probably have a whole batch of lovely fonts you'll want to install. If so, head back to wherever you keep your fonts, tap Select, then you can either select all or pick a handful of fonts individually. The blue tick shows which ones you've selected. When you're done, tap Open to install the fonts and be taken back to the gallery screen. You can keep track of your installed fonts here in the Fonts menu. From this menu, you can see a handy preview of those you have installed and delete any unwanted fonts. Beware though, if you delete a font that is being used in a drawing, it will no longer be applied to your artwork. Finally, all that is left to do is head into a drawing and get creative with your newly installed fonts.